My father died in January in year 2008, and it was a sudden thing for us. I remembered being in the emergency room with my dad the next morning, following morning after he was there. The kidney doctor came in and told me there wouldn't be any aggressive treatment for him. And he is in the palliative care stage. I had tears in my eyes. I was used to doing this job and telling other patients and their families, but it's my own father. I turned around, he was lying there, we were by his bedside. I turned around, looked at him, with tears rolling down my eyes, I told him what the doctor said. And then I could see from his eyes, he was thinking really hard what he wanted to do. He looked puzzled and he looked confused, but he was thinking.